so I really felt like okay, I had to go to the bathroom. But then they were telling me, hindi yan yon, butterflies lang yan. We've seen so many brides feel the same way. So okay. After nun, umupo na lang ako, and I just... Focus. Once I started focusing, it flowed.
Okay, so all right.
I got
sabi
that
ni JR, hindi raw siya iiyak. But he cried the hardest. You yeah. did, right?
Well, Tito Boy, it was hot, so my eyes were sweating.
You know? Pero alam mo, bihira ang groom na hindi umiiyak.
Ang hirap. Bihira pala.
You were very emotional.
Yeah, and I was preparing kasi siguro mga 2 weeks before, nagpre-prepare na ako. Para, sabi ko, hindi ako iiyak. Gusto ko composure ko. Gusto ko cool ako sa videos, ganun. Nung lumabas na siya, parang wow, ang hirap talaga. I couldn't hold it in.
That's what love is all about.
Yeah.
Okay, here are some questions. Before the wedding, alam ko na medyo, you went through a phase, no? I mean, she's doing, I remember, Mica, you were doing Los Pasados.
Yes.
I want to know, and I think this is the right time to ask you the question. Totoo bang nagselos ka talaga? Because, you know, that was a sexy role. And, you know, it was a sexy role. At ang pangalawa dyan, papayagan mo pa ba ang iyong missis na, I mean, you know, would you guys actually talk about it? Papayagan mo pa ba sa mga sexy roles? Di ba? That you guys have to, you have to talk about. And number 3, are you going to start a family right away?
Tonight with